Goodbye, Spock.
Goodbye, T'Pring.
Are you kidding me?
Destroy that ship.
Powering up phasers. Something happened. Weapons are immobilized. Shields just went down too.
What is going on?
Incoming transmission from the Serene Squall.
On screen.
I'm only gonna tell you this once. Get the hell out of my chair.
Our backdoor codes have successfully paralyzed weapons and defense systems.
Fire to disable impulse thrusters, but gently.
Aye, sir.
Hey, I said gently.
What does firing gently even mean?
Impulse power is gone. I can't get a warp either.
The logical move would be to surrender.
I think there's more to life than logic. And so I suspect you.
For what it's worth, I did enjoy meeting you, Mr. Spock. Severius always talked about you. I urge you to consider that you do not need to be either Vulcan or human. That is and always has been a false choice. The question isn't what you are, it's who you are. See you later.
Did we win? What happened?
Pike to Enterprise, everything okay over there?
Yes, Captain. The pirates have surrendered. We are preparing to beam the crew back to Enterprise.
Before you do, any chance you could get us out of here first?
Sir?
We might have taken over the bridge a little prematurely. Our mutiny is still in progress.
Sure would be easier to deal with this crowd from over there.
Right away, Captain.
Captain's log supplemental. Starfleet has taken the Serene Squall and its colorful crew into custody, although the whereabouts of Captain Angel remain unknown.
Arrgh, me mateys. If we ever catch Angel, we should make them walk the plank, arrgh.
Please stop.